test of divisibility. Now we have different numbers. We can test the number directly whether the given number is divisible by 2, by 3, by 4, by 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. By which number is it divisible? Or you can have questions in which you are given the number and you have to check whether the given number is divisible by 10 or not, by 2 or not, so on. So for that, you must understand how to check whether a given number is divisible by these particular numbers. So we have particular cases, or you can say a simple tricks which you can use to identify the given number, whether it is divisible by that particular number or not. So here we have the divisibility by 2. If you want to check whether a given number is divisible by 2 or not, you have to check if the units digit of the number is either 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. So you can see over here the examples that I have written. Here the units place is having the digit 0. The units place of 32 is 2. Units place of 64 is 4. Units place of 56 is 6. Units place of 98 is 8. So you can have such examples where the units place is either 0, either 2, 4, 6 or 8. So such numbers are divisible with 2.